She looked pretty.
Oh, beautiful.
Your mustache is still here. I thought he was going to shave it off. He still has the mustache. It's good. Yeah. Okay. Give you a big hug. I love you so much.
I love you too.
All right.
You go have fun.
Okay.
So therefore, as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, and by the power granted to me by the state of Arkansas, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Stuart, you may kiss your bride.
Now what?
Ladies and gentlemen, I'll give it to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Stuart and Baby.
The amount of times he mentioned, like, oh yeah, I read this passage and I really have been praying about this for me and Beatty one day and all this. And I'm telling you right now, like, this dude right here is an example to me. You're an example to most people in this room. So I love you, bro.
I truly have never seen two people who desire to be the best husband and wife for each other so that they can love each other to the fullest every day. I love you both so, so much. And I'll always be cheering you on.
See you.